in a world full of dirty student lounges.
Ilana Fink, I see you and you have to renew. Pull him out.
Messy lockers.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's where it is.
And Netta. There stood one beacon of hope. Rubik's boy. Rubik's boy would teach everyone how to solve Rubik's cubes, one side at a time.
So, once you get to this point on the last layer, the last step that you need to do is solve the cross.
Rubik's boy? Don't even mention that name in my presence. I don't understand. Okay, really? He teaches everybody how to do a Rubik's cube, and everybody loves him? Okay, it's not my fault. I don't get it. I'm a little bit challenged. Mathematically, ooh, algorithms, use Rubik's Cube, I'd teach everybody how to do card tricks if I wanted to, and everybody would love me. Rubik's Cube is maybe the most pointless thing that you can do. It's a little box, you turn it, oh my gosh, all the sides are the same color, whoop-de-doo. So what? Card tricks you can trick people with. I'm gonna teach everybody a card trick, and they're all gonna love me, and hate Rubik's Boy.
Okay guys, I've had enough. We are going to scramble Rubik's Boy.
You know, honestly, I think those Rubik's Cubes are like brainwashing devices. They easily, like, a kid gets one and he's playing with it and then his brain, his eyes open and he's just like twisting it all the time. Even when he's talking to other people, see Rubik's Boy just like playing with his Rubik's Cube. He walks in a corner, he's walking in a wall, he doesn't even know where he's going.
We are going to scramble Rubik's Boy.
How dare you!
I'm so confused. This is so hard. Man, I wish Rubik's Boy could help me. I don't even know where to start.
Why don't you just take the papers off?
Oh.
You saved me!
Don't hug him.
Why do I hate Rubik's Boy? I mean, first of all, the guy can do a million things at the same time. I hate that. I could be sitting there having a conversation with him, and at the same time, he's responding to me. He's playing with the Rubik's Cube. I hate that. You know what I also hate? It's so hard. Why does it have to be so hard? You know what I could do? I could just take all the stickers off, and put them back on the right way, and no one would know the difference. No, but Rubik's Boy, he needs to do a mathematical algorithm to fix it. I mean, come on! So stupid! I mean, like, he's tried to teach me how to do it. I can't do it! You know what? And it's his fault. It's Rubik's Boy's fault.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy.
Oh, I was just too wide and nerdy.
White and nerdy, can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.